Okay, and I'm back, and I'm back, and I'm back, and I'm back. I don't know what's gonna happen, but let's see what all guns I have equipped. Okay. Let's go. So I'm supposed to be going, right? Yeah, she's at the ceremony thing. Fighting. Yeah, he's walking slow. I'm trying to go as fast. This is as fast as I can go. Condition he's in, I guess this is as fast as I can go. Oh, man.
Out of my way.
Oh, crap. What in the hell did he come there? Oh, look like they're coming now. I can't go down.
I gotta keep going.
Now I gotta steer.
Little Ava, my beautiful daughter. Come to me. Is that you? Oh, how I've missed you! What? My power is leaving me!
Rose! Miranda!
Interesting. Your body certainly isn't normal.
Give Rose to me. Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly, everything.
Get her now!
Okay. And start.
Let go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment. And you try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. My desires will be fulfilled!
No. Rose is mine! What the fuck?
You fulfilled your purpose.
Okay, before I go to this fight, the previous video, I go on and I, well, you know, people trying to spoil it, but I've seen the full story is she been around with Umbrella. I mean, and she was there before Umbrella. This lady's like 100, maybe 200 something years old. No, 100 something years old. Should be 100 something, maybe, I don't know. But her daughter died from the Spanish flu, and she gone in this. She was traveling the world after that or going somewhere and just wanted to die. But she ended up bucking this Mega Mycel, or aka the Molded, and that helped her live long, and she was trying to bring back her daughter, so that's what it's about.
You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Mega Mycel. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully.
I'm talking.
You understand the level of parent.
Not letting her get away.
How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
Eat some of that.
Your time is up! Now die! The Megamycete saved me from the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power!
Yeah, right! All it's done is drive you nuts!
Flip.
Feel the Dark God's wrath.
Oh. What the hell? Hold on to that. I thought I killed her.
Now, wait. Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my house.
Yeah. Oh. Where you at?
Rest now.
The hell?
Okay, that's what I
was. I will take back my daughter.
Wait, wait.
Wait, die, wait. Die.
Leftness.
I understand your feelings, Mr. Rogers. True. But this is.
Oh, what the hell?
If I combine Rose with the Megamycet, my daughter will be made manifest at last!
Shit.
A century! All for this day!
Wait for this bullet in your head. I gotta put it to you.
This is.
Shit.
I will not let him or anyone else get Rosa or my daughter from me.
Oh, shit.
You still stuck. Those four, they could do nothing to assuage my years of loneliness.
What the hell?
Ever think the problem might be you, Miranda? You're not capable of real love.
What the hell?
This is how you end, Ethan Winters. To ensure I never see your face again. I will feed you to the dogs. Every single cell of your being. You can rot for all eternity as punishment for your interference. I don't have any more time to waste. Let us finish this, Mr. Winters. Don't worry, I'll tell.
Get off. I thought I was gonna die there just now.
My daughter! My Ava!
Oh shit, I even forget Rose was in Sado all the time.
Shh. It's alright, Rose. It's alright.
Oh shit.
Ethan! Ethan! Come on, Ethan. Come on, Ethan, wake up. Oh, no.
Chris.
Ethan. He did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan, we gotta move. Keep moving, Ethan. There's a bomb in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Ah, damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey, hey. Hey. Yourself. Now come on, it's not that much further.
Watch over. I'll teach her to be strong.
God damn it.
Goodbye, Rosemary.
Ethan. Take us up now!
Wait! Where's Ethan?
Get moving. We have to get clear.
No! We can't go! Not without my husband!
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where? What was that?
I told you to sit down.
Where is he? Chris?
I'm coming.
What have you done?
He's gone! He stayed so we could all escape. I'm sorry.
Captain, you need to see this. BSAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
What the hell were they thinking?
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ. Someone's gotta pay.
Thank you. Gifts we gave, but more you took, she snarled. So more in turn is due. In a blink, the girl was trapped inside a mirror. Her parents, though, had searched all day and at last arrived. With rampant rage, father fought the witch, while mother's loving touch shattered the dark enchantment. But the witch was strong, and father yelled, "Save our daughter!" So mother bore their child to safety as the forest was consumed. Even now, the burnt forest is a grim reminder of father's sacrifice. To this day, any child who stares too long into the charred wasteland will be haunted by nightmares of getting lost while picking berries.
Hello, Mighty.
Do you think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon feels like
it. I think it does. But it...
Hey, Dad. Happy birthday. Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? Today of all days. We have a situation. You're needed, Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it. She's just a kid.
Way to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?
I know.